Mad Men Season 2, Episode 4, titled Three Sundays. This is basically a theme of this episode is keeping secrets to yourself. And they're using the Three Sundays as an example. So basically you have the work Sunday in the opening, you have the relaxing Sunday, and then you have the religious Sunday, which is Easter, or the holiday Sunday, whatever you want to put it. This is their introduction to the Father in Peggy's world, where the Father is kind of like forcing Peggy to kind of like reveal her secrets, but Peggy's going to keep her secrets to herself. And what's going on here is that basically you have in the priesthood, you're also 1962, you're having these younger priests coming in, they're changing Catholicism as we know it. I thought Catholicism was crazy in 2013 or 2012. It was even more crazy back in the early 60s. At least these young people like kind of changed the craziness of what they, even more crazy that the Catholic religion was. So it's kind of looking in hindsight and going, okay, maybe things are not that as bad now. Look how crazy they were back then. So it's basically just it's setting on the theme about how youth is coming in and changing things. And it's also showing that Don is kind of like behind the times a little bit with work, and he needs to bring back his creative force, and that's what's going to happen in the rest of the episode. So that's my review.